Take you offline.
Replicators!
confirmation.
Out. I've been hiding up here for a f***ing month, living off oil puddles and tin scraps.
I thought you were captured.
I escaped, dumbass. These s***ers couldn't hold a conversation. Anyway, I hacked one of the consoles and got some info. Corrosive stole some research from Exavolt and is using him to help figure out the secret to all this Morbot crap. Something about the Morbots being gone and they're trying to find out where they went or some s***. It also looks like Corrosive was using all our f***ing ore to build some sort of space station. My guess is that they're planning to get the f*** out of Dodge.
Space station? So that's where Flax tried to transmit the location of Troy Town.
Way to piece it together, dick! You find my Morbot power chip yet, because I know for a fact that Corrosive wants it to get into the f***ing Morbot region.
I went 0 for 2. No chip and no Zobby.
That mutt is almost as useless as you. He lost himself. Now jump up here and let's go get that chip.
I can't. It's too high.
It's too high? My head fell off. It's always something with you f***ing bots. Okay, I think I can get through up here. I'll see if I can go around and unlock the door. I'll use my control tether to make those vermin f***ers blast themselves.